sometimes we get scenarios where loved ones or caregivers say, you know, can you not talk about this with mom or dad or my brother or sister or my husband or wife or partner? And that gets really difficult. You can imagine a big part of the palliative approach to care is having conversations about advanced care planning. And if we're told not to do that, that can get very difficult. But often when people are saying that, there's a reason why they're expressing that to a physician or a nurse or a healthcare provider. There's something within themselves that they're worried about. Perhaps they're scared. Perhaps they themselves have never had those conversations and are nervous about how it's going to go. So tracing it back and getting a better sense of where that person's coming from allows us to better understand why advanced care planning is so taboo for that individual or for that family. Maybe it was because they had a previous experience with death that was very difficult, or perhaps it's just so new to them, they just don't want to embrace it. And so these are things that we try to tease out so that we can have the conversation. So yes, very complicated and can get very complex when you know, we're kind of getting a message of to not have those conversations. At the end of the day, as a palliative care physician, it's my duty to have these conversations with patients and caregivers, but to have them in a sensitive fashion that meets the needs of the patients that I serve and their caregivers in a way that's upstream as well.